second day that we were down there, very first thing in the morning, two Libyan MiGs came out and shot at us for no reason. The first day, of course, we had been very friendly with them and not given them any trouble. Second day, the first two airplanes that we met shot at us, fired missiles at us, and our orders were ahead of time. We had been instructed that if anybody had ever anybody shoots at you, the admiral told us to shoot back. Now, I don't think the admiral would have had to tell us to shoot back, because when these fellows came out and shot at us, we weren't about to give them another chance they shot at us and they missed, and we weren't going to give them another chance to shoot at us and perhaps and hit us. So we counterattacked, and we had a short dogfight with them where they tried to get off another missile at us, but we got in behind them faster than they could react, and we shot them both down.
I got control. I got Tony, I got him!
And their pilots both ejected and parachuted down into the ocean, the Mediterranean Sea, and got picked up by the Libyan patrol boats. So they went back, and they were heroes for having challenged the Americans. And we came back and went back and landed on the carrier, and we went down and talked to the admiral. Wanted to see us. The admiral called us on the radio and said, "Come back immediately, because I want to find out what happened." So we went down and we told the admiral the story that they had shot at us and we avoided their missiles, and well, actually they just shot one missile and we avoided that one. And then we had a dogfight with them and shot them both down. And the admiral shook each of our hands and congratulated us for doing a good job, doing an excellent job. And then we went back to our squadron offices, and all of our shipmates were there waiting for us. With a great big cheer when we came in. Then we went on into Naples the next day, and they had about 100 photographers and reporters waiting for us to find out what happened and all. And it was a big spectacular thing, and it was a lot of fun. And I'm glad that we happened to be in the right place at the right time in order for these guys to shoot at us. And if I ever get the chance, I'm going to go over there and thank them for it, because your dad bought me a free beer the other day. So I've gotten at least one free beer out of the whole deal. Yeah.